Oh my god, my type of music would be pop, rock. Oh my god, I love Foo Fighters and the Police.
We're practically sisters. So, the Pretender, right?
Pretender, definitely. One of my favorite songs, and I also love My Hero. And the Police, I love Message in a Bottle, and I love Nirvana. I love a lot of rock bands, even pop bands like today. I actually like Justin Bieber, but I'm not gonna lie.
Justin Bieber?
I know, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. I'm a believer, and I love Ariana Grande. Definitely Ariana Grande.
I agree with that.
Yeah.
So any comments on tonight's film?
Oh my god, there's Frankie walking by. Really
Frankie,
annoying guy.
Get up here.
He's a cast and crew. Well, tonight's film was pretty fun. Like, all that hard work really paid off. And even though there's a lot of bumps in the road, like, we all work together. We're all like a family. And
well,
yeah.
The road isn't instantly smooth, is it?
No, not really. But I can't wait to actually have it out on DVD. Yeah.
Well, I'll definitely be buying it.
Oh, yeah.
About tonight's film.
What? Oh, okay. Yeah, well, I thought that, you know, it was great how enthusiastic all the people were. And, you know, the speeches, they were just also heartwarming. And the film...
I think I almost started crying.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. And the film was pretty good, too.
So, will you be buying this on DVD when it comes out?
Of course I will. I will be the first person to buy it.
But what if I'm the first person to buy it?
I will elbow you out of the line and I will buy it first.
Well, I am honestly offended. But anyways,
I'm sorry, I did not mean to do that. Don't worry, okay?
Don't worry. We need some more people. Marco! Ron, get up here.
Okay.
So, what did you think about tonight's film?
It was awful.
How could you say that?
Because it was awful.
Will you be buying the DVD?
No, because I don't like car
movies. That's depressing.
Yeah.
Well, at least we have our share of negative views. Aww. So,
hi.
What did you think about tonight's film?
I thought it was very professionally done.
I agree.
I thought it was very, very professionally done. I want to thank Frankie, our editor, who was here today.
I tried to get him up here, but he wouldn't come.
Wow, he's right over there too. So, right, is he?
No, he's not.
We don't know where he is.
He left.
Yeah. Any other questions?
Will you be buying the DVD when it comes out?
I will be one of the first people to actually have the DVD. I will get it at the DVD launch party. And here's Nick from Nick and Nick at Night.
Yeah.
And Grace.
Yes.
I am tonight's host.
I can't do this.
Any
anymore.
Questions?
No. I really
Nick,
no.
You're drunk.
He's drunk.
Go.
Oh my god.
Off.
But I wanted to.
And here's Samantha Hoppe. Hoppe. Oh, the hat was stolen. The hat was stolen.
Oh
god,
my.
Get up there.
Oh my.
Get out of there. No, joking. What's next?
What about the food?
The food is delicious, catered by John's Market and Bravissimo Pizza, where Frankie Milano works.
Yes, the pizza was delicious.
Yeah, it was.
The soda really didn't show up until, I think, after everyone finished eating.
Yes, that was quite interesting. Here comes
and
David.
There goes
Knight.
Ron.
David, Samantha, cut it out.
Hey, guys, come on back. No running.
David cannot act his own age. I want to talk
act
about that.
Act your own age.
Yeah, can I talk about that?
Yes.
Yes. All right. Okay. Wait. Can you make me back? All right.
Yes. I shall move back.
Okay. Personally, David, like, he can be a really funny guy, but he can just not control himself, and it's driving everybody crazy. Those are the bumps on the road. Like, yeah. And
do you have any comments on this, Frankie? Are you sure?
David no, being...
We would like you to contribute to this conversation.
David has been a...
Well, then have a good night. Thank you for the editing.
All right, David, oh my god, like, to be honest, there's a secret. We dated for 2 months last year.
I see.
And now I regret it. I'm sorry, but I totally regret it. Yeah.
We're talking about you. Would you like to comment on this?
You cannot act your own age. I regret dating you. That is just gross. Very gross.
That is very gross. I completely agree with that. So... Do you have any questions for the reporters?
Oh my god, what questions do the reporters have for me? That's my question.
That's a very
smart question. 3 minutes, really?
Three minutes? I object.
Andy is an idiot. No.
All you need to know. Did you guys know that? Did you? Also, did you know his girlfriend is his right hand? I mean, it's astonishing.
Well, I want to go back to the party. So
I would like
this
to go
is
back
a really
to the party
fun
as well.
Interview. It was so nice to meet you, Grace.
It was nice to meet you as well.
So nice. I'll see you at the party.
Bye, Melanie.
Bye.
And this concludes tonight's questions for the cast.